they're both the most. You don't. No intensity! You might know what's going on with Lord of the Waste. Well, he was never a Lord of the Waste. He was only the jackal. And I whipped off the identity like it was my mask, like it was the skin on my face. I whipped it off. I was weak in pain, but the only thing that pain was the suffering. I found solace in the mayhem. And I'm announcing ESWrestling instead. It's going to be starting around 2019-2020. It may very well only start out in the backyard. Eventually, it will grow to something big. And as the CEO and creator of ESWrestling instead, Levi, the Jackal, kinsel, function this with the lead show, Mayhem Center. Mayhem will be unleashed. The Lord of Waste, well, he being E Waste. The Queen of Decay, well, she is decayed. Who is left? It's the Jackal, baby!